just for your sake alone. I've left my old father. My
oh, it's country, cold out there.
My home.
Oh, hi, folks.
My old mother.
I'm Sergeant Hans Wagner, 82nd Illinois. Now, we heard that you folks are interested in what we eat over here at the camp. We camped outside Orange Courthouse, Virginia for about 3 months now. And in camp, we eat pretty good. Let me take you through some of the things we've got here. I see that my tent mate, Mick, picked up my rations for the day.
They're great. Shot and muskets.
Looks like we got flour for making bread. Or they'll give us cornmeal. And they'll give us a little bit of peas here to make a soup or a stew. And they give us hominy, makes a pretty good stew.
I am a rebel soul.
We got beans here. Makes a pretty good stew too. Takes a long time to cook them. We can't use them on the march. Takes too long and too much water. They give us molasses to sweeten up the coffee or put it on the bread or the cornbread. Tastes pretty good. Nice to get a little bit of sweetness in the diet. We get rice. I wouldn't think we get rice, but we get it and we like it. They give us salt, about that amount, every day. Use it for the cooking, the seasoning. We get brown sugar to put in the coffee, and the coffee is mighty important, folks. Especially on a cold night like tonight. We give us vinegar because the officers tell us that it prevents scurvy. Now, we don't know about that, but they give it to us and they make us take it. They give you meat. They give you beef, about a pound, or they give you about a pound of pork, but not both, one or the other. Get army bread, call it hardtack. You call them tooth killers. Or they get a soft bread from the bakery here.
You can drink to your true love.
And they make us eat these dried vegetables. They call them desiccated vegetables. Now the boys call it desecrated vegetables. Now I asked my tent mate Mick to stop off at the Sutler's and pick up a can of milk to go with the coffee. Nothing better. It cost about 75 cents a can. We only make $13 a month. Give us a little bit of soap here so we can stay clean. They issue 7 candles for 100 men, so we have to kind of share them around a little bit. You can see where we're going at night, write letters, things like that. Now last night, I asked my buddy Mick to go out and do a little farming. We all know what farming is. Around here, it means something different. This is what we get when we go farming. Mick got himself an onion. Himself an apple.
And
a potato. That'll go good in the stew. Pop himself another potato. Looks like he stopped off in the cornfield too. Good old Mick. And let's see what else he happened to find along the side of the road. He got himself a pear. And finally, looks like he stopped off in a cherry orchard. That's good old Mick. Always helps to kind of flesh out the diet a little bit around here. And folks, that's what we eat here in camp. Now, if they take us on the road, if we go into a march, we'll get just the meat and the coffee and the army bread, and that's it. Now, they'll give us enough for 3 days. We'll take that and we'll cook it up the first day, eat most of it because we can't carry much of it. And we'll put a little bit in our haversack That'll have to hold us for about 3 days. And folks, that's what we eat here in camp. Now, we've been camped here for about 3 months, Orange Courthouse, Virginia. And the boys tell us that we're going to be getting out there again on the road pretty soon. So keep us in your thoughts, folks, from the American Civil War. Thank you.